Oh, why did you do that to me? No, of course not. I should be asking you that. Who are you? My name is Phoebe. Wait, no, Mr. Bowling Ball Beach Ball, wait. I know what happened to your ward. I'm trying to stop it. It's called the darkness. Some people confuse it, call it the corruption, but it's called the darkness. It travels across the cartoon universe, consuming and corrupting all the different cartoon characters on my own, turning them into glutified zombies with blank eyes and wide smiles. So many cartoons have been taken over by the darkness, like John Tess, PJ Masks, The Flintstones, The Amazing World of Gumball, Adventure Time, Doc Osmond, Family Guy, Pac-Man, and the Ghost Adventures, Phineas and Ferb, and even Too Many. And it's obvious it took over my world, and it took my best friend Bambam. It also took over my partners, Baraki and Marira. I'm all alone now, I don't know what to do now. Now I'm all alone trying to fight the darkness and save all the cartoons. And I don't know what to do anymore. But if I can't save the curtains, at least I could probably help you guys out, right? Yeah, sure, I'd be happy to help. We need to find all your friends. We're also trying to find survivors. But there's something that I don't understand. According to the calculations, it says that your guys' world is one of the few worlds that's permanent and significant enough to be taken over by the darkness. I don't know. There must be some kind of source. We need to find it and destroy it in order to stop it. I'm afraid so. Was Monocro? Was TV? Oh, well, that explains a lot. Why do you guys look so scared? Ah! Thanks, Bowling Ball. Finished for a beach ball. Nice to meet you too, Mr. Notebook. What should I say, Mr. Handy Dandy Notebook? Come on, boys. We got to keep going. Follow me if you want to leave.